once again on that great guitar solo. Actually, every single guitar solo for that. The chorus comes of the band. You can keep counting one guitarist and vocals. So I realized that those of you who haven't seen us for a while are probably thinking, who are these guys? I'm going to tell you who they are. It's a great lineup. It's probably the best lineup since the original lineup that I've experienced. And I've experienced all of them, as a matter of fact. Our founding, one of the founding members of Chicago, plays trumpet, flugelhorn, the occasional lead vocal. Turns out he's a pretty good record producer as well, from the city of Chicago. This is Rock Bunny. And another family member, recently inducted into the Songwriters Hall of Fame. He's an off-the-hook trombone player, always been. Plays, and I just played trombone for this one. Great man, great manager, from the city of Chicago, Jimmy Pendleton. I was going to say we sing, but we try not to let him sing for you. And so I'm also a founding member of Chicago. And I just sit around writing songs. That's all I do. I don't really play guitar, I just hold the guitar. The third member of this great horn section that's been imitated but never duplicated, I have to tell you. This guy is a woodwinds player. He plays tenor sax, alto sax, soprano sax, flutes of various sizes. And if you have anything that you can blow through, he'll make it sound great. From the city of Chicago, Mr. Ray Hunter. On keyboards and spectacular vocals, he's a Grammy-nominated songwriter. He's from around these parts somewhere. Lou Pardini. Now, our drummer for years was our percussionist, but he moved over to the drum chair a couple of years ago, and ever since, the band has been rocking very, very hard. He is a third-generation drummer. His name is Wally Reyes. So we said, hey, Wally, what are we going to do about percussion? He said, I know a guy. And that's when I learned that all drummers know all other drummers. He's an LA guy. He's a first call session guy on both coasts. He's been on the road with all good people. And in a little while, he's going to show you some stuff that he can do. This is Ramon Isla, on percussion. So you probably noticed we have an amazing tenor lead vocalist nowadays. We found him a couple of years ago. He's a wonderful man, travels very well. He doesn't speak much English, because he's from a foreign country called Canada. This is Neil Donnell of Houston, Texas. And so, we also found a bass player who sings. He travels a lot. He travels to other places and plays with other musicians, plays all kinds of music. As a matter of fact, I think of him as a Renaissance man. He's interested in lots of different things. He's a sparkling conversationalist. I enjoy his company very much, but mostly I enjoy having him in Chicago. Brett Simons on the bass and vocals. think that's about it, right? It's hard to get used to a 10-piece band when you've been in a 7-piece band for a long time. But anyway, this next song is something from the very first album.
nothing in love.